Comedian Obi Amponsa suffered severe backlash after he made a joke about the meaning of the name Mahama, equating it to corruption. Many are of the view that Obi brought the name of the ex-president Mahama into disrepute. Acclaimed comedian DKB, however, wants Ghanaians to cut the young Obi Amponsa some slack. He spoke to Owusu Arai.
Hey, ask in Namikra, no. Do you realize the moment Efia had acid, she started confessing irrelevant things. And you know, if you're too harsh at our limo, ask the nigga, I don't come back.
Born Derek Kwabena Boni, DKB has been at the forefront of the campaign to take GH comedy to the next level. Sharing his expectation for this year, the celebrated stand-up comedian promised Ghanaians more exciting and navy jokes.
Any big thing that has happened in Ghana, we are coming to make fun of it. We don't care if it's the president, to the layman, to the cleaner. Anybody mess up, we will laugh you.
Following his performance at the 2019 December to Remember, comedian Obi Amponsa was heavily criticized for equating the name Mahama to corruption. DKB finds absolutely nothing wrong with his fellow comedian using the name Mahama for a joke. To him, the fast rising comedian was just being creative, asking Ghanaians to let him be.
Truthfully, what we do, the people involved themselves hear of the joke and they laugh. They're, oh, this guy is silly. Yes, because it's nothing personal. Those kind of jokes will be made are called crude jokes. Okay. Now, crude jokes, I realize, are for the advanced markets. Okay. The US, the UK, Europe.
So he should have been minded by the terrain.
Which terrain? He's been creative. Okay. He's been creative. Creativity. You explore, you realize the limits.
DKB sees the attacks on Obi hypocritical, noting the same people who called for Obi's head watch foreign comedians share similar jokes and laugh their heads off.
The jokes Obi made are the same jokes. You see the hypocritical part. Ghanaians calling for Obi's head that he's attacking NDC and he's tribalistic and all of that will watch Chris Rock do the same crude jokes about Donald Trump and laugh their heads off and call Chris Rock, oh, this guy is so funny and talented. But when your own does the same thing, oh, he's disrespectful, oh, he's this, he's that. It's hypocritical.
Are you a burdened comedian with plans of doing political jokes? DKB wants you to brave the odds and dare to challenge the status quo.
If you're watching me and you're a comedian upcomer, don't fear crude jokes, do it. Because very soon our system will get used to it. So no comedian should stop doing crude jokes. Keep at it. If they watch Americans and they laugh, they must watch us and laugh.
My hostel fees, my phone screen has cracked. And my seamstress has my...